We know so little of what's underwater right now. And what we do know, we only have a snapshot.
Aquarius is a time machine for scientists.
It's not this pristine metal structure. It is a living reef. It is a living, breathing organism.
Aquarius is a national treasure.
Aquarius is a unique asset. It is a one-of-a-kind saturation diving unit that is dedicated to science, education, and outreach. It's a complete immersive experience that you can find nowhere else on the planet.
So the Aquarius habitat is 60 feet underwater, surrounded by reef on three of the sides, and is the only operating seafloor habitat in the world.
There's been, you know, over 350 projects that have occurred out of this laboratory, and over 400 publications, which is kind of the metric that we get measured on a lot of times.
So I tell my students that working underwater is the most exciting, fun thing I do as a scientist. Every time I live underwater, I see something new, and that leads to a host of new questions.
The real benefit, science-wise, is you get about a nine-fold increase in productivity. You can spend 9 hours on the bottom at about 95 feet, whereas you would be lucky to spend an hour a day diving from the surface.
One of the cool things that we can do is get done in 9 days underwater what might take 9 months to a year if we were diving from a boat at the surface.
What Aquarius does is gives you that opportunity to live on the bottom and actually concentrate on your research.
The mission coming up this July is really exciting for us here at Aquarius because it represents 50 years of habitat experience.
We have this unique opportunity to bring together top-notch scientists like Mark Patterson, a world-renowned marine biologist like Sylvia Earle. She was part of the Tektite 2 mission back in the 70s.
But more importantly, Sylvia really is a spokesperson for the oceans and for protecting the oceans and understanding the oceans, and that is hugely valuable. And so we're really happy to have Sylvia engaged in this mission.
While science is a big part of what we're going to do in July, outreach and education is actually going to take the center stage.
We often get asked the question, what is going to happen with Aquarius? There's been some tarry questions within Congress and otherwise related to this mission, and it's definitely an issue which has us very interested and quite concerned. This mission is an opportunity to really engage people with the habitat and understand what benefits of the habitat are.
If the Aquarius program is ever shut down, what's going to be lost is a national asset. You're losing the world's only underwater laboratory. 50 plus years of a legacy. And it's not easy to restart that if it's ever lost.
Our budget ranged anywhere from $1.2 to $4 million a year. It's a drop in the bucket when you compare it to bigger picture items. Let's take Aquarius to the next level and let's see what can happen. What we're hoping to do is spawn the next generation of seekers and solvers.